Patrick here. So I woke up this morning and the conditions are just excellent for getting a bit of drone footage. There was me thinking I wasn't going to be able to get it out until springtime, but hey, yeah, it's cold, so I've wrapped myself up well and I'm really excited because my two Christmas presents which I got from my wife this year, I'm going to actually be able to use today. And the first one is this Phantom 4 Polar Pro polarizing filter, which, you know, I've been asking around, I've been noticing that some of your drone footage is better than others and the colors are just more vibrant and deeper, and I'm thinking, how are they getting that? So investigating and watching and asking a few questions, asking other people who use their drones regularly what they have done, they all mentioned to me, yeah, use a polarizing filter because it helps quite a lot. So yeah, that went on my Amazon wish list, and voila, Santa delivered it in the stocking this year. So I've put on the ND8 polarizing filter. So any of the footage that you see in this video regarding the drone footage today is not going to be enhanced or messed with at all, so that you can see if there's any difference. And I imagine there is going to be a great difference. I also got this bad boy here, which is a little gadget, a gadget to help keep the sun out of the iPad whenever you're filming. So let's hope that that helps a lot. Oh, and lastly, I made this little gadget too, an old backpack that I had, or an old thing. I just whipped on a few of these little hooks, and now I can actually put this around me when I'm out there with the drone, and this will hang on nice and steadily. So I'm getting all DIY on yous, so let's see how that works out. Anyway, look forward to seeing what this footage looks like, and I'll come back and show you what it's like. So I'll catch you later. That's really all I can say until I filmed a bit. It was freezing out there, but it was really good. And you know that, as the Latins would say, that expectatio, that you're waiting, that sense of looking forward to seeing the footage that you've just shot in anticipation. And that feeling that you think, yeah, I think I've got some good shots there. Well, that's the way I feel now. At this stage, you'll have seen the footage and I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, let me know. Don't be afraid to give me your positive or negative feedback for that matter, so that we can all learn from those who know more. And I look forward to filling you in a bit more down the line with other videos. So I will catch you again. Bye bye.